This water damage video is brought to you by moldremoval.com, the leading information website on news, videos, and how to find a mold removal contractor or mold tester in your area. We often hear clients call and ask about, I have water in my basement. What should I do next? The first thing is to determine where the water is coming from. Sometimes that is very obvious, others it can be concealed and you're not quite sure. So when you figure out where the source of the moisture and water is coming from, you're going to isolate that so you won't have that water spread to other parts of the house. Because your number one goal is to avoid additional damage and prevent mold and mildew developing. The longer you wait to have the water cleaned up, the greater the chance. If you have mold damage that is very minimal and isolated, you can probably treat the mold with traditional methods of mold and mildew removal. If it's more expensive, you'll need professional help. If the damage is minimal, you may be able to treat that on your own. The first thing and most important is to let air into the room with good ventilation. Mold buildup is primarily caused by an increase in humidity, so it is best to let all the moisture out of the room for a wet spot to dry up completely. Sometimes additional professional equipment is needed. The next thing to do is really do a thorough job and clean up everything and anything damaged by water, such as clothing, paper, products, wood furnishings, etc. Look at the drywall, look at your carpet padding, and if damage is beyond your abilities, there are always mold removal specialists who can come to the rescue and dry out completely, take mold samples, and really assess your indoor air quality. If you have additional questions regarding this, please check out moldremoval.com, where we have a collection of videos and we have a list of contractors and testers that are certified in your area.